Four people injured in a two-vehicle crash at 7:12 p.m. Wednesday evening on Irvin Avenue, 6.5 miles north of Bemidji. According to the Sheriff's Department, a deputy witnessed the crash, saying the vehicles, a 2012 Honda CRV, was traveling northbound on Irvin Avenue and turned left into the oncoming lane of a southbound vehicle, causing the two vehicles to collide. The Honda was being driven by Laura F.R. Kirk of Bemidji. Kirk was not seatbelted and sustained injuries that required her to be flown by North Memorial's Life Flight helicopter from the scene to Sanford Hospital in Fargo. Alcohol use is being investigated as a contributing factor. The southbound vehicle, a 1997 Chevy Silverado, was operated by Jennifer L. Stately of Red Lake, Minnesota. Stately had two passengers in her vehicle, which included a child. All were either seat-belted or in a child restraint. All of the vehicle's occupants were transported by Bemidji Ambulance to Sanford Hospital, Bemidji. Beltrami County deputies were assisted on the scene by Bemidji Police Department, Fire, State Patrol, First Responders, and Bemidji Ambulance Service, and North Memorial Flight. The crash is pending further investigation with the Beltrami County Sheriff's Office. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.